I've been teaching on this programme for quite a long time now, and one of the things that's really interesting and engaging and gratifying to see is when people are developing their different skill sets, bringing together learning from all sorts of modules to be able to take their place in clinical trial teams. In recent years, we've seen just how important clinical trials are around the world in trying to work out the solutions to healthcare problems. On the clinical trials programme, we'll ask you to consider a number of important questions. For instance, we want you to think methodologically. So are the methods that we have proposed to answer a particular question the right ones to do so? Are we assessing the right treatment? Do we have the right population to do so? Have we got a good analysis plan? Have we got a good management plan that will allow the trial to come to fruition? Can we deliver the plan? We also want to think about the populations that come into clinical trials. And one of the things we think about is the ethics of how we treat people. So, for instance, are there issues that are raised if you have a very young paediatric population compared to an adult population who can make decisions for themselves? Are there differences in emergency situations? Are there differences in populations where people don't speak the same language? So you have to think very carefully about who is in your trial. There are also important considerations to think about in terms of the setting. So you might have trials that are taking place in hospitals with hospital populations, perhaps in schools, maybe in the community. So all of those will bring different considerations which you will develop the skills to think about. You also have to think about trials globally, and how a trial is run in one place might be different to how a trial is run somewhere else. So for instance, childbirth or traumatic injury are very good examples of how trials might be modulated, might have to look different, feel different, be carried out in different ways in different parts of the world, depending on what they're assessing, where and with whom. So as this suggests, trials are complex and they're dynamic. They change over time. And as such, they require a multi-skilled, multidisciplinary team. And what we're looking to do on the clinical trials programme is equip you with the skills to take your place in that team. So we're looking to help people become skilled individuals and skilled trial team members with an appreciation of what their colleagues do as part of their running organisation analysis of a clinical trial. The clinical trials programme attracts students from all around the world. We've often got around 250 students at any one time and around about 100 tutors. The tutors, like the students, come from all around the world, and they are leading methodologists and clinical trial practitioners in their different fields. The programme has a particular appeal for clinicians who are working in clinical trials and people already working in academia, because it's often used as a training component in postdoctoral funding awards. We're also hoping that you'll be willing to engage with your fellow students. They and your tutors are actually your professional colleagues and have a lot to offer you in terms of building a network and an academic clinical trials community. As you can hear, I find clinical trials really interesting, and I hope you will also enjoy studying them with us.